Hi everyone, this is Infi Trends. Recently we met Infosys Dr. Jayashree Prem from Trivandrum DC to know about the precautions of coronavirus. She discussed about coronavirus and its precautions with us. We are glad to share the things with you in this video. Coronavirus is large in size, where the cell diameter is between 400 and 500 micro, which is about 0.5 millimeters. And for this reason, any mask prevents its entry. This is the reason we are wearing mask. Some people are thinking, this virus is transmitted by air. No, it's not true. Coronavirus does not settle in the air, but it is grounded. It needs a medium to travel from one person to another person. So it is not transmitted by air. Coronavirus, when it falls on a metal surface, it will live 12 hours. Starting from the fingerprint machine to the lift, many metal surfaces we used to touch throughout the office campus and public areas. It is the great medium for this virus, which can be transmitted from one person to another. Wash your hands well enough after bus or train travel meets the purpose of prevention. Coronavirus, when it falls on fabric, remains 9 hours. So washing clothes or being exposed to the sun for 2 hours meets the purpose of killing it. This virus lives on the hands for 10 minutes. So use an alcohol sterilizer in the pocket meets the purpose of prevention. If the virus is exposed to 26 to 27 degrees Celsius or more, it will be killed, as it does not live in hot regions. It doesn't mean this virus will not be transmitted in hot regions, but there is less possibility of transmission. Drink hot water, and sun exposure will do the trick. Stay away from ice cream, and eating cold is important. Gargle with warm water, and salt water kills the tonsils germs, and prevents them from leaking into the lungs. If you have kids in your home, parents are one of the biggest medium in which this virus can be transmitted to the kids. So when you are going back from office to home, wash your hands properly, or even take a bath before touching kids. If any relatives come to your home, advise the same to them before touching the kids. Remember to wash hands with soap frequently, after coughing or sneezing, after using toilet. Clean your hands before and after caring for sick person, before cooking, after cooking, and before eating food. When coughing and sneezing, cover your mouth with handkerchief, tissues or elbow. Avoid close contact with anyone with cold, cough or flu-like symptoms. Avoid travel. If you have cough, cold or difficult in breathing, contact a doctor immediately.